Waterline height and water pressure are the two most critical aspects of getting the most out of your water system. When it comes to waterline height, birds should be able to pass freely underneath the waterline. And we like to keep the bottom of the cup where the feathers stop on the bird's neck.